Hello everyone, welcome to Tiki Pocket. This is the Nokia Lumia 928, a phone that was released in 2013. When you first put the phone in your hand, you notice how it's not too big and not too small. Even though it looks to be shaped like a simple block, it feels perfectly fine in your hands. The exact dimensions for this phone are 133mm in height, 68.9mm in width, and 10.1mm in depth. As for the weight, it's 162 grams, making it actually very light for a phone that thick. And compared to my S7 Active, it actually feels just fine. This phone runs Windows 8.1 phone, and you cannot update it to Windows 10 because this phone is not supported anymore. As for the specs, the CPU is a dual-core Qualcomm at 1.5 GHz, an Adreno 225 for the GPU, 1 GB of RAM, and 32 GB of internal storage with 7 GB of free SkyDrive cloud storage, along with a nice long-lasting 2000 mAh battery that supports Qi wireless charging and lasts around 6 to 8 hours. The camera is probably the most important thing when you're purchasing a phone, however unfortunately I was unable to use the camera because in my unit the camera was defective. I've noticed it's a very common problem with the Nokia Lumia 928 that the camera app would stop working, and even when you press the camera button you just couldn't open the app. It would open and then close, and I had the same problem. I cannot find how to fix it, so unfortunately I couldn't give any camera examples, but if you want some camera examples, there are many online you can find. As for the software, I totally understand now why no one supported it. The software is so simplified. It's like so simplified that it's too simplified. It's basically the entire Windows 8.1 phone operating system is just scrolling through your start screen on Windows. If you ever scrolled through your start screen on Windows 8.1, where you just have the start screen with all your apps that you can pin and unpin, and then you swipe to the left or whatever and you have your apps, that's exactly all this operating system does. That's all you can do is swipe between those two screens, open your settings, and then open whatever other apps you downloaded. So it's like way too simplified compared to Android or iOS, so I can see clearly now why no one wanted to support it. Now, speaking about the apps was also a very not so good thing. When I go to the App Store on my computer, I could easily find that Windows Phone had Crossy Road and stuff. However, when I went to the Windows Store on this phone, I couldn't find it, and I noticed that the apps I could find online with my computer were different from the apps I could find in the phone. I don't know if that's because this phone is using Windows 8.1, or if that's just because Windows Store is messed up, but that was a big problem. So overall, what are my conclusions in this video? Is this a good phone for 2018? I'd say it's not at all a good phone for 2018. For $50, you can get a way better Android smartphone, or an older iPhone maybe that would work. If you want to get a really, really good deal, you could probably get an iPhone 5S for $50 if you're super good at finding deals. But otherwise, you could get a brand new Android phone for $50, and that phone would be way better than this Windows phone. The problem with this phone, as I said, is it's way too simplified, and there's a lot of bugs still. Maybe if this phone was updated to Windows 10, that would help it out, but I haven't used Windows 10 on a phone yet, so I don't know about that. And besides that, there's no hopes of the Nokia Lumia 928 getting any updates because it's not supported anymore. Anyways, please let me know what you think about the Nokia Lumia 928 in the comments down below. If you used a Windows phone before, go ahead and give me your opinion on that in the comments down below. And if you used Windows 10 on your phone, tell me if that's any better than Windows 8.1 on your phone. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. We'll be right back.